your breakfast. Who are we going to see today? Do you remember?
Little Riley Hood, Pistol, Ariel, and Eric.
And who are you most excited for?
Eric.
And who's Daddy most excited for?
Flynn Rider.
Are you ready for Flynn Rider?
Yes. I'm going to give him the smolder.
Oh. Eating your fruit? Got coffee, orange juice, fruit, our pastries.
It's like a seashell.
Yep, like a seashell. And they bring them in a frying pan.
Oh no.
Frying pans, who knew?
Yeah,
Rapunzel knew.
Candy.
Like chocolate.
I'm gonna see if it says I like these frying pans on her. It's a good look. Yeah, but I tend to keep them away from my face, right? Yeah. Otherwise, my hair just won't look the same. You wanna grab a portrait together? Alright. There you go. You can take my hand if you'd like. Here comes the smother.
I'm videotaping.
Oh.
I think it worked. Where's your smolder?
I don't know.
Where's your smolder?
Right there, where's yours?
Show him.
Ooh, it's got a good looking smolder. Careful with that one. You don't want to leave people with weak knees at this hour.
You've got to go on their adventures today. Ready to explore today?
Well, bye-bye. I'll see you later. I'm going to go see Blondie over here. What's your big dream?
Hi, little duckling. Now you want to dress like me, huh? Well, I said I made one for Pascal, right? And he doesn't like to wear it. He thinks he looks silly. He usually sees him just like this. And I try to tell him purple goes good with green, doesn't it? And it's perfect to practice ballet. I know, over Magic Kingdom. Good to see you again. I like the braids. Okay, that was a good touch, right? Can't keep mine braided out too. Come on, man. Well, let's show off those braids, okay? And I need a big super smile. Can you handle it? Yes, I'll do it. Show that smile.
I don't know, bridges that high. I love your ears, all four of them. What kind of adventures we have planned for today?
What are we going to do today?
I see you have your human legs, so you can walk there. Or you can sail, that's my favorite choice. Would you like to take a picture?
You going to tell him you love him?
No. Not now that he's here.
She was so excited to see you, Prince Eric, today.
I was excited to see you. I saw you when I walked in. Well, have a great rest of your day. Hope to see you all soon, okay? Bye, princess.
Okay. I'll do you something later. Come on.
How was that? Here's the rest of mine. Pretty much a whole meal still.
Why do you want a videotape?
There's the rest
of mine. Look at mine.
Are you full?
I'm full.
Was it good?
That's a lot. It's very good. It's a lot of filling.
And I'm still eating mine.
She's still eating her waffle. She ate all your sausage. Bite. Awesome. Good mimosa. Cheers. You have kid orange juice, mommy has adult.
L'année passée,
tu l'avais essayé une fois.
Essaye de faire tourner, c'est bizarre
parce que
ça, c'est l'eau.
Fait
que
c'est
pas ça. Check ta main, elle va pousser.
Ça faisait pas
ça
tantôt?
You like,
is that your favorite?
C'est pas l'eau,
but
that's
what
I'm
saying. You have to turn your arm.
Mettez ça là, s'il vous plaît. Viens, on va le remettre là, mon ange.
What'd you think?
And with this dishes I have.
She's picking Belle.
Sit.
Remember where you look at, okay?
I'm here.
Okay. Photo shoot. Good job.
Can you go that way? You gotta stay on the path.
You gotta stay on the path, on the brick road.
Go the other way.
You want me to come with you? All right, let's do this. So this, dead end. All right, gotta figure out another way. Did you find a way? Oh, okay. Sure?
Yes.
Nope, that doesn't connect. That's not the way.
Goes around.
Yep, she left me in the dust. Hey, you. You left me in the dust, but you finished! Yay!
You made it out.
You're the winner! Daddy's turn. She's got this down now. There she is. Left Daddy in the dust. You're the winner! Oh! You're the winner!
You cheated, I think. You knew where you were going.
No, we're giving it to you. Okay?
Whoa,
the open.
Come on, mommy. Now that's recycled.
Can you climb up there? You're doing good.
I got it. Love your ears.
Thank you. Okay, we're gonna go see the butterflies.
Oh,
wow. No, they're butterflies. So pretty. Oh my goodness.
Alright, so an idol?
Because he had an idol scrub against idol.
What?
We could figure it out why.
Oh, wow.
You know, we put it back together, but I swear to God, I'm like, this is how it is.
That's cool.
This is how it is. We're putting it back together. I mean, we must.
Oh, we can! Just put your knees up like this, and then you go, shh, and let the wind blow in your hair just like it did on my first magic carpet. The ponytail kind of flew all the way up. It went over, sideways, and under while we were on the magic carpet. I hope you have a wonderful magic carpet ride as well. Goodbye.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Excited? What are we going on? Where are we at right now? Mexico?
Mexico.
Is this your favorite
country?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yay, mine too. It's really nice to meet you for this video.
So thank you. Tells you that we're in Norway.
That's different words.
Different words and what they mean. Ooh, you get a slice of pizza. How cool is that?
Bye.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you.
That is so cool.
Where are you from?
Iowa.
What's your name?
Anazalia. Mm-hmm. Nice to meet you. Anazalia, this is your name in Arabic, right?
Wow, how cool. Tell him your BFF lives in Canada.
She lives in Canada. Where do you guys live? She's your BFF. Close?
Iowa.
See, that's not too far at all. Do you know where your BFF lives in Canada?
Brantford.
Brantford, Ontario.
All right, nice. Ontario's beautiful. It's big.
That's what we hear.
I'm from the other side of the Ontario. 7-hour flight from being in Ontario. And there's an orca whale straight from Victoria for you, Princess. Congratulations.
Yay! You did it! Show it to me. Let's see.